on these persons here present.
To witness.
To witness.
That I, Greig Brown.
That I, Greig Brown.
Accept you, Pauline Margaret Anderson.
Accept you, Pauline Margaret Anderson.
As my lawfully wedded wife.
As my lawfully wedded wife.
I, Pauline Margaret Anderson.
Accept you, Greig Brown.
Accept you, Greig Brown.
As my lawfully wedded husband.
As my lawfully wedded.
As my lawfully wedded husband.
Lawfully wedded husband.
It gives me the greatest pleasure to pronounce you to be the husband and wife. Greig, you may kiss your wife.
Accompanied Pauline today, and I think you will agree that she looks absolutely stunning. We are proud to return this original said bear to Mr. and Mrs. Brown. On behalf of my wife and I, Pauline takes good care of me, and she makes me smile every day, and I always look forward to coming home. She's the sweetest, nicest person you'll ever meet, and she's the best person I know. I love you, Molly. And you make me happy every day, not just the wedding day. Can you please all raise your glasses to my beautiful wife, Pauline?
For each other, and now you're taking the next step on a wonderful long journey together. And as you stand there gazing into each other's eyes, never forget that statistically speaking, you're looking at the person most likely to marry.
You cut your wedding cake. 1, 2, 3.
A song.